In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x times sine of 1 upon square of x as x approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of x times sine of 1 upon square of x as x approaches infinity. To simplify the limit, let us assume y is equal to 1 upon square of x. This implies x is equal to 1 upon square root of y. From our assumption, we can conclude that as x approaches infinity, y approaches 0, so substitution of x in terms of y gives us L is equal to limit of sine of y upon square root of y as y approaches 0. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by a common factor square root of y. So we got L is equal to limit of square root of y times sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know the limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us L is equal to limit of square root of y as y approaches 0. As square root of y is continuous function at y is equal to 0, so we can plug in 0 for y in the limit. So the limit L is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.